The Zerg were once the greatest threat my people faced. Only a fool would underestimate them.
Well then, I will bow to your experience as a fool. Hesitate to think what you would do without me.
You are about to find out. This gate is sealed from the other side, and I shall move through the shadows to open it. Overseers. They can detect my presence. Better to avoid them. The enemy will never see me. We stand with our allies. And Ardeen Shakuris.
Are you done yet? Or do I need to keep slaughtering the Zerg here?
There! The gate has been opened.
Finally. Now let us continue.
We stand with our allies.
Speak. Now, so shall it be. As I am.
Forces and unseal the way forward.
so shall it be.
I walk the shadowed path.
Those Nugalisks are swarming en masse. I would do my best to remain undetected if I were you.
There is much to be done. Naraz Guleo. We stand with our allies. We stand with our allies. Our future is the Daylong. We have nearly reached the power structure. Press forward, High Lord.
Orders from you.
Completely sealed. My stealth will not avail us here.
Then let us try a more direct approach. Guard me while I prepare. The Zerg will surely sense my growing power. Only because I will it. As I desire. Structure will trouble us no more. Contact the others and tell them of the victory I have brought you.
Rohanna, Alarak and I have destroyed the power structure. Alert the next team that they may begin.
Karax, Phoenix, the loss of the first power structure has not gone unnoticed. Hybrid have convened to defend the area.
Good. They shall suffer the full extent of my wrath.
All in good time, friend Phoenix. The Hybrid are a powerful foe, and if we're going to face them, we will need support. I've spent quite some time studying void energy. I should be able to reclaim robotic units and structures from Amon.
Then let us assemble our army so the Hybrid may fall before it.
An immortal? I cannot free the pilot from Amon's grasp, but I should be able to take control of it. Progress is made by the bold. A facemith is Hierarch. Yes, Hierarch. I will find the solution.
I am the Blade of Artanis.
Yes, Hierarch. I concur. I am not detecting any robotic units ahead. I suppose now would be a good time to phase in some photon cannons. Progress is made by the bold. Purpose guides us.
The power structure lies ahead, but the temple grounds are vast.
Centuries, immortals, colossi, reavers. We should reclaim as many as possible before proceeding. I can reclaim the gateway and robotics facility in this area.
We could then supplement our forces with the units of our choosing. A clever plan. I'm curious, Facemith. Could you take control of me?
If your systems were compromised by Amon, yes, I believe I could purify them. Shanala Arai Delam. Purpose guides us. Ire will be restored. Purpose guides us. It will be Naku Afal Ire. Shanala Arai. I'm detecting a robotic support bay nearby. If we can claim it, we can construct Colossi. What may I resolve? I concur. I concur. Thank you. Progress is made by the bold. Progress is made by the bold. It will be. Ire will be restored. The Cymatrix will fall. I concur. Shanala Arai Daylam. We are united. The Cymatrix will fall. Shanala Arai Daylam. Cymatrix will fall. Shanala Arai Daylam. We are united. My sensors are showing a lot of Reavers up ahead. Reclaiming them would be risky, but their firepower would be a huge asset. Smith is always prepared. We are united. Expertise is yours. Purpose guides us.